President Rodrigo Duterte has approved the grant of one-time financial aid of 20,000 pesos to qualified pensioners under the Employees' Compensation Program. According to Nora Malubay, GSIS Executive Vice President and a board member of the Employees' Compensation Commission, they recommended the financial aid to President Duterte. It is also specified in the administrative order who are the qualified employees' compensation or EC pensioners.
Narekomenda po natin sa Office of the President na magbigay po ang GSIS at SSS ng 20,000 sa lahat ng EC pensioners. Simula January 20, lahat po ng buhay ng January 2020. So pag sinabi natin EC pensioners, ito po yung mga permanent partial disability, permanent total disability at mga survivorship pensioners.
The survivorship pensioners refers to the surviving spouse or minor child of the EC pensioner who can also benefit on the said aid. Malubay assures there will be no contribution increase to GSIS and SSS upon the implementation of the financial aid.
Kaya pong i-finance yung one-time granting of 20,000 na financial assistance na hindi po makaka-apekto sa stability o financial condition ng ating pondo, which is the state insurance fund or the EC fund. At hindi po magre-require din ng additional contributions. Yan po importante, wala po additional contributions.
This will benefit around 30,000 EC pensioners of SSS and GSIS who have experienced financial and health burdens due to pandemic. The ECC, GSIS, and SSS will finalize the implementing rules and regulations on the distribution of financial aid. Nel Maribuho, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.